When I was quite young, my mother took me to see Margaret Fonteyn when she visited Australia. And after I saw her dance, I decided I would like to be in her group.
Seeing ballet for the first time?
Well, music was the essential thing, and rhythm.
Transmitir emociones con cada movimiento, porque es lo que me inspira.
Just simply music.
About three, my mum told me I was watching a ballet program on the TV with ladies in tutus, and I wanted to be like that.
My cousin was doing gymnastics, and I had to dance as part of the rhythmic gymnastic element, and I became more interested in dancing than gymnastics.
My mum set me to dance when I was young, but after a while, we found ballet is quite interesting, we love it, that's why we keep on doing it.
La danza unisce, la danza è un modo anche per entrare in contatto con altri bambini, con altre persone.
Me inspiró mucho el hecho de la absorción que tienen los niños, por eso decidí la carrera de ser profesor.
When I was about 12, I wanted to dance like Britney Spears.